government considering the usage of the power of other power sources in the country like geothermal energy?
We are already using all of them. In fact, we can use anything that can be tapped. But the problem is, they all have different prices. We can go solar if you want, but would you like to pay a higher price? Yan parati ang question natin. So we're tapping them, including geothermal. In fact, the biggest geothermal plant is in my province. So I should know that. Okay, garbage. There are a lot of applicants for waste to energy. Ang dami ko na nakausap eh. They're all gung-ho. Pero wala pa rin natutuloy. We're not stopping them. There are some under construction, pero kahit sila medyo squeaky sila. Ang feedstock nila, hindi lahat garbage. Meron akong inimita sa probinsya ko one time. Waste to garbage. Gagawa sila. They were there for... They were planning to make a study for 15 days. On the third day, they went home.
Why, sir? What seems to be the problem?
They said, you don't have enough garbage.
You don't have enough garbage. What's next for e-trikes?
The e-trikes, ganito ang e-trikes, okay? Actually, pagpasok ko, nandiyan na yung e-trike. And 100,000 ang gusto nila. 100,000 e-trikes. Yan ang budget. Pagpasok ko, binago ko, daming nag-react. Anong gusto ko? 3,000 e-trikes. Why 3,000 e-trikes? Why not 100,000? Because I go back to my concept of governance, which is the government is a very poor businessman. It should never go into business. Okay? It should only go into business if it is necessary and the private sector does not want it. In this case, wala tayong successful na e-trike dito program, e-vehicle program. Because wala tayong economies of scale. Ibig sabihin, merong nagtayo ng isang e-trike program, 30 kapiraso, anong nangyari? Walang economies of scale. Lahat mahal gawin, mahal maintenance, kasi walang economies of scale. Laki ng overhead mo, kukunti lang. Ang baterya mahal. Bakit? Because lahat imported. Gusto natin gawin dito. Pwede tayong mag-import sa China ng e-trikes, pero it's defeating the purpose of actually encouraging the industry here. So, ang ginawa natin dito is push for e-trikes, 3,000. What will happen? Para ang baterya, dito na rin gagawin. Ang kaha, dito na rin gagawin. After the 3,000, assess. If the private sector can say, wow, mura ng baterya dito. Yung the next 5,000, di na kailangan ng gobyerno, pumasok na kayo. Okay, aatras na kami. Pero ngayon na wala pang massive units ng e-trikes, we feel that the government should come in first. Okay, pagkatapos yan, atras gobyerno. Sabi nila, paano yung pondo? Kung may pondo na kayo, i-shift natin, e-vehicles. Paano kung meron ng e-vehicles? Huwag na makisawsaw ang gobyerno. Our role is a catalyst. Okay, it's not so much on making money. In fact, along the way, you may lose a little bit of money, okay? But if it will actually encourage the industry to actually shine, then so be it. That's the role of the government.
And the new secretary, what do you want to be?
What would I want to be if I wasn't running and I was not a secretary? Perhaps I'd go back to my business, which is a BPO, okay? And my wife will be happy, okay? Because now meron na siyang kapartner sa mga problema sa opisina, 4,000 people,